Hi everyone, chaps and chappets, Game Chap and Bertie here.
Yes.
Yes, indeed, videos, and I would say to you here that we are now investigating a rather jolly spiffing brand new effect command present in the new Minecraft snapshot 13W09B released today.
New effects? My word, whatever next?
My word, I dare say, videos, it is now possible to cause effects to be applied to any player through the use of a new command, you'll say.
Aha! Brand new special things going on, haha! Let's find out how it all works!
Right, videos, I observe here. As you can see, the command on the screen for the effect is, as you can see before you're there, effect player.
Yes!
Your player name, I see. Followed by the ID of the effect, the duration of the effect, and the strength, you'll know!
What, you mean you can just type in whatever you want and become some sort of superpower man?
If you have a little chap, yes.
Aha! This is absolutely wonderful. One special effect, of course, is the wonderful lag we have with the new lighting effects.
Indian observer, yes. As you can see upon the wall here, we also have a means of testing these effects and... which one's which, old chap?
I don't know the buttons, so they're all game to press.
You were supposed to label them, old boy.
What? I forgot.
Goodness me. You first, then, old chap.
Me first. Right, this one. These are all configured to do special things. And we shall see.
Marvellous, yes. I see super speed, old chap. Yes, indeed, there you are. Bertie's a ballet flash, old chap.
There we are.
Thank you, anyway.
Yes.
Now, these effects are, of course, transferred here to the player by means of command blocks. Bertie, make those two blocks, old chap.
Two blocks. Let me guess. This one and this one.
Indeed, anyway. As you can see, videos behind it is a ballet command block of sorts, and inside the command block is the command effect FP 51004, you'll say.
Aha, so we've put them cleverly in these little boxes.
Off you go, then, Bertie. Next one,
say. Next one, what does this do?
It's strength, old chap. Yeah. Marvellous.
Super maximum strength. Right, okay, let me spawn a zombie or something.
Good idea, anyway, okay, right. Tell you. Kill the gods! What are you doing, man? I'll take over, thank you, my turn. Right, next effect, buddy, is observe here. As you can see, this one is a... what? Buddy, it's a buddy, it's a damage, old chap, you can!
Oh, yes, I forgot to name that one. Cut the tape!
For goodness, blazing to absolute binder.
No, I don't know.
Right, I'm going to try one more, by stand back, I say. Okay, observe, buddy, as you can see, jump boost, marvellous, tally-ho, I say. You can jump super high, Evanails, you know.
Aha, so specially configured commands to specially configured boxes to do things.
Yes, quite, anyway. Yeah. Next, I see, is of course this one. Observe, Evanails, as you can see. No, it's Bunny Dawes here. Who passed the stink bug in, old chap? Of course, this. I broke this. Your turn, old chap.
My turn? Oh, hang on, let me just. Oh, that's it.
Yes, off you go.
What's this?
Teddy, I see, invisibility, there you are.
Yes. Completely invisible, unable to sneak up on people and smash them in the middle.
Thank you, yes, marvellous, old boy. My game once were unheard of. Not blindness, old chap. Who could think of these bunny buttons, I say?
Another one I forgot to label, never mind.
You better get my word. Okay, the last one's yours, right, I say.
Yes, this is a special one.
Is it really?
Oh, it most certainly is. This is a special command to transport you to a random location. You just watch.
I see, good idea. Okay,
yes.
Who's being transported, old chap?
I think you are, actually.
Really?
Yes, you watch this. It works all fine, don't worry.
Oh, because, old boy, I see. Mr. Mayor, hello there, old boy. Marvellous, old
chap.
Yes, indeed. I say, what the blue bunny? Crazy, but no, bunny. What have you done? Where did all this bloody D&D come from, old chap?
I've no idea. I didn't realise it had bad after effects.
What the blaze were you thinking, man? You blamed the hill, please, sky high, I say.
It can't be true. Oh, dear. Never mind. We better label that one with some special side effects.
What the blaze, man? My goodness, man. Think we'll have your nose, else, I say. I'm going to put a second once more on the next side. I think this has had an effect on the mayor now, champ.
Well, these new commands are very effective.